Dylan Howard's first game as a head coach without the interim tag will be on the road when Alabama A&M takes on Tennessee State. A&M releasing its non-conference slate today. It features multiple games against in-state foes like Troy, UNA, Jacksonville State, and UAB. The Bulldogs will also face the likes of Power 5 teams like Clemson, Miami, and Notre Dame. The entire schedule is on our sports page.